Lisa, Daisy. I found all of them.
Hey, hey girls. Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey, I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. I haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
you're
a
right.
good thing.
I've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
Willis, that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks to f...
The wonder of the liger has cut its strings. It has clawed. It can cut them easily.
I won't fight.
God damn it.
Jason?
Don't get ahead of yourself.
This is Jason, right?
Hello? Who is this?
Man, I think I got the wrong guy. I'm looking for Jason. Is he, like, there? Is Jason in the vicinity?
Who is this?
Herc, man. Jason's never met me, but I need some help. If he's interested, sending you my location, you let him know, okay?
You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. She must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What do you mean knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith 4 hours you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trejander. He knew where it was. Varsi got the wanker's boat, research he was doing on some Chinese treasure, and his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not that knife. Its location. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Fuck off.
Getting the shakes already.
Screaming! I'm
Oh my God!
shit! Search the area!
Oh! Found you! I'm gonna fuck you, motherfucker!
Come on, I need that research.
The fucking bugs!
Stay here.
Until they find the knife with the data from that computer in the vault.
I gotta get on that computer.
Fucking rebels! Let them keep...
Fuck! How many pirates are on this boat?
I bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Come on, hurry up, you piece of crap! Are you kidding me? Gotta get out of here. That's not gonna hold.
Rise and shine. Come on.
Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, eh?
Hey, get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go.
You found my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Oh, no. Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says follow the compass.
Well, thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, some. Keith needs me. Right? Toodles.